I am inside a Matruchaya Trust, a ashrama for senior citizen elderly people. A very nice place you can see. From the entrance, I have already come up to this place. This is a walking track. You get a very nice garden on the other side. And then on to your left, you can see the office of Matruchaya. And there are like these cottages. This is called as a Mathura cottage, and there are cottages like this. If you come here, there is a memorial statue also over here. You can see the memorial statue. Okay, now you can see the Vaikuntha over here. There is one more cottage over here. There is other cottages over there. One more cottage there, and then a multi-storied building. Okay, that side also, you have got a multi-storied newly constructed building. So each place, this cottage has four rooms actually. So you can see how nicely they have accommodated the people over here. There's a sit out here and all that. Okay, now if you come over here, okay, you're walking down, and then you can see that Govardhana over there, and Vaikuntha over here, and then this side also you can just walk in straight here. So you can see that Gopika cottage over here. Okay, now this is the dining hall, beautiful dining hall. You can see, you can see a beautiful dining hall here. Nicely accommodations are there, beautifully built dining hall here. Okay, now from, if you go from this side, you can see the kitchen area over there. Okay, this is called the Akshaya Patra. Okay, this is called as the Annapurneshwari. Okay, Annapurneshwari kitchen. Annapurneshwari kitchen over here. You can see the kitchen so nicely equipped. All that, the steam cookers and everything is here. Then walk out like this. Okay, now you can see a beautiful Bhajana Mandir over here. Okay, Bhajana Mandir, a library. A library, beautiful library. A Bhajana Hall. Okay, evening they can do bhajans here. Aram say they can do bhajans over here, right? Okay, you can walk out also from here. So that is where you saw the dining hall. So they have made a ramp for the old age people to come down. Okay, as you walk, see, you can see one more cottage onto your Govardhanagiri, right? Govardhanagiri is here. This is also one more cottage. And then if you come like this, again, I showed you this Vaikuntha already. So nice place here. And then if you keep on walking, you can see a Dwaraka cottage over here. Okay. And as I was talking to you, this is a multi-storied building. A newly constructed multi-storied building. There are a lot of rooms in that also. So you can see the old people relaxing nicely over here. Okay, so I am going towards a Dwaraka. Dwaraka is a nice place. For every cottage you get a sit out like this. Okay. Right. Here you can see, in memory of Krishnamurti's mother, he has installed a bust statue of his mother. Krishnamurti is the trustee over here. He looks after that very well. And a nice coconut garden. Okay, I'm coming back to Mathura. I'll show you one of the rooms of Mathura. very nice room of the Mathura is there. Okay, see, walk, you can sit out here, aram se. So as you walk in, you can see a nice cottage room. As you enter this cottage, you can see nice bedding over here. Okay, and nice bedding over here, and then a spacious room over here. Okay, and now all arrangements are done. Okay, now you can see a nice cot, single room accommodation. You can even see a nice ceiling fan over there. Beautiful tile roof. It is just a cottage. Beautiful this thing is there. And second thing is, you can see, have a private TV of your own. This is a single room accommodation. Okay, now you can see a nice attached bathroom also made over here. Okay, you can see the nice attached bathroom. Okay, see nice attached bathroom over here for old age people. Yeah. Okay, now I'm walking out of the room. This is called the Mathura cottage, as I told you. Okay. Yeah. Here you can also see the nice garden and some rabbits and then ducks. Everything is breeded over here. Okay. Nice breeded ducks and all that is here. Okay, I'm walking towards outside gate now. Okay. This is the office. This is called the Krishna. You can see the Krishna office also. Nice office of the Krishna. Okay. Yeah. You can always see a nice view of the whole evening walking track. You can make a evening walking track around say, over here. Okay. See, now you can see that Matru Chaya Trust Home for Senior Citizen. Okay, they have got their own ambulances, they have got their own cars also for the elderly people to go home and come back, or if they want to go anywhere, these cars are given to them on a higher basis. Okay, now you can see this. You can see this also. Very nice sit out for these people. Okay. Now you can see another new building which has come up now. This is also very luxurious. Single accommodation rooms are there available. Single accommodation rooms are available here. So they have even constructed a very big party hall over here for the function purposes. Also for the function purposes, you can see the complete building over there. Okay. Some of the, this thing also you can see, nice ducks. Also you can see nice ducks over here. Okay. Yeah. Fountain, nice ducks, rabbits that side. All rabbits are there, you see. And a nice sit out here for the evening time. Okay. A nice car parking also available for the visitors who come over there. All visitors can over sit over here. Okay, this is the main entrance. Still under construction. One more building is under construction. Okay. Now, from this gate, again you are going back to the Matru Chaya place inside. Okay. Nice place to live for senior citizen. One Mr. Krishnamurthy is a trustee. He has done an immense service for the old age people. Cost-wise also it is very less when compared to other places. Food is very good. There is a full-time nurse available, all the 24 hours full-time nurse. Doctors on visit They'll be coming every Saturday or on visit, and then every Saturday there is some function or the other which will be going on in the either library or Bhajana Hall or in the newly constructed auditorium. Okay, so elderly people, aged people can easily, comfortably stay in this place. Okay, no hazards, absolutely no hazards. This place is in called as Agra, Tathaguni. After Tathaguni, you get Agra. So near almost Ravi Shankar Ashrama. Further up Ravi Shankar Ashrama, you get Tathaguni. After Tathaguni, you get Agra. And in Agra village, inside and a big, what do you call it as a coconut grove. Coconut grove is here. Big coconut grove is here at the backyard, you can see. Okay, so this is where this is situated. A nice place to live for elderly senior citizen without any hassles. Right. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for viewing the video.